cat that goes up, then back down. He goes up, then he goes back down.
We have two boys and two girls. Every day has different challenges. They tend to pick each other up. You know, I remember one day while I was sad, my 6-year-old daughter, she literally came to me and told me, you know, at least we know dad's in a better place. You know, that he's not suffering and he's in heaven. Oh, that just blew my mind. For her to be 6 years old and tell me that, you know, it just lets me know everything's gonna be okay.
Then he goes up, then back down.
These are the stories of the heroes who risked their lives to answer those calls. Police officers, firefighters, emergency medical technicians. This is Mount Washington.
In our job, you never work alone. It's just not the way we work. Can't be, because we rely on each other for motivation, for inspiration, for help. Any person on the night watch you talk to, they tell you all about their partner, their mentor, their brother, their sister. And that's the way it should be. That's the way it has to be.
He goes.